Hey guys, welcome back. So from the title, you already know that I'm back with the Raksha Bandhan makeup look. And for this year, I have created this very soft, easy, matte smoky eyes paired with this pink lips, which is such a wearable look which you can wear on that day. Since we all be celebrating a Rakhi in our house, this is a look which you can definitely create. And you can even wear a mask with this makeup on, which is the most important thing in this corona season. So I'm going to show you each and every step of doing this makeup look, and this look turned out to be really one of my favorites as it's a very easy look and it's a really wearable makeup look which you can wear on the day of Rakhi. I hope you're gonna like it. Make sure you subscribe and let's get started. So I have already moisturized my face really well with the help of this Pond's Super Light Gel Oil-Free Moisturizer, which is such a great hydrating moisturizer. Now it's time to prep my lips. I'm using Maybelline Baby Lips in the shade Highline Wine. And let's move on to the brows. So I'm taking a spoolie and just brushing it through my brows to give it a really nice shape. At the same time, this just makes my natural eyebrow line visible. Now I'm taking this Europe Girl Paris 3D Sculpt Eyebrow Kit and I'm just using the middle sheet, and with the help of the applicator it comes with, I'm gonna just outline my brow and also gonna fill it in. So you can see this is a really easy step which you can achieve while doing any sort of makeup, because this product works really fast, and with this product you can do your eyebrows within minutes. So I'm just using a spoolie to distribute the product evenly all over my brows. And now I'm taking a concealer to clean out the edges, because I really love cleaning my brows, the sides of my brows, because it actually makes my brows look really prominent and really bold. At the same time, it adds a really nice lift to my brows, which I really really enjoy. So you can skip this part, but make sure that you brush your brows really well to distribute the product, and you can see the brows are looking quite fresh and quite bold, which I really like. Now it's time to prime my face. I am using the Pack Pore Primer, which is one of my favorite primers of all time, because it actually smoothens my face and blurs my pores, at the same time doesn't make my face look really matte or overly dry, because I don't like dry primers. So I'm just applying this primer all over my face, as you can see. Also priming my eyelids with the help of this primer as well. So it's a great product, guys, and it smells divine, which I really like. You can definitely give this one a shot. For the foundation, I'm using L'Oreal Infallible 24-Hour Fresh Wear Foundation in the shade 260 Golden Sun, one of my favorite foundations of all time. And I'm just mixing one drop of the YBP Plant Remedy Skin Elixir in it, because this is actually healing my skin, guys, because whenever I'm just mixing any sort of oil into my foundation, it just makes my skin looks really gorgeous. It helps in blending my foundation so well. So you can definitely use this hack. Just mix one single drop of any facial oil you have and you can definitely enjoy your foundation game. With the help of this Vichy beauty sponge, I'm just blending this out, and you can see this foundation is medium to full coverage. It looks really healthy on the skin. It's super long lasting. It just gives you the effect of a matte foundation without making your face look matte. You can see the healthy glow on my face. This is a really great foundation which you can definitely give a shot. For the concealer, I'm using a new concealer. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer in the shade 312 Amber, and it has got a very big toe foot applicator. And with the help of this applicator, I'm putting it under my eyes, on my eyelids, nose, forehead, on the spots, and I'm just using it for the first time, guys, and I'm super duper impressed with the product because it has got a full coverage. It looks really healthy under my eyes. You can see the difference. It blends seamlessly. It is giving me the effect of the Pack Spotlight Ready Concealer without looking drying on my face. It looks really healthy on the face, so you can definitely give this one a shot. I will be trying it a lot more and will definitely share my thoughts about this product. Now to set my concealer, I'm using this Sugar Dream Cover Mattifying Compact in the shade Choco Sino. And with the help of a powder brush, I'm going to just set my concealer with this powder. So I'm not going to set my overall face because I'm gonna put a cream blush. So I'm just setting my concealer. For the cream blush, I'm taking the Sonaika 925 Wetless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color in the shade Nude Cushion, which is a gorgeous deep peachy toned nude shade having coral undertone. And whenever you'll be putting any sort of cream blush, make sure that you don't set your face because that will just cause a lot of difficulty in blending out your blush. So I'm just blending this out, and you can see this has added such a nice flush of color on my cheeks, which I absolutely love. I'm putting it on my nose, on my forehead a little bit to just make it look more, a lot more rosier, and I just absolutely love it. I'm just reapplying that powder under my eyes to make my blush look well blended into my skin, which you will definitely enjoy. So you can see my base is done. Now it's time to move on to the eyes. So for the eyes, I'm using Nykaa Eyes On Me eyeshadow palette in the shade Beachside Peach, a very pretty warm neutral eyeshadow palette. It has got a lot of warm neutral colors like brown, peachy tone shade. At first I'm taking this rusty orangish sort of shade, mixing it with the beige shade, and I'm just applying it as my transition color all over my crease. You can use a light brown shade for this purpose as well. So I'm just blending it really nicely, just depositing the color and slowly building up the color on all over my crease. Now I'm going to take this deep brown shade from the palette, and with the help of a tapered blending brush, I'm going to apply it right in the outer two-thirds of my eyes and drag it towards my crease to blend it with my transition color. And you can see this has helped in creating a really nice gradient. Now I'm going to take this dark chocolate shade from the palette, and with the help of the same tapered blending brush, I'm going to apply it in the outer corner of my eyes and blend everything together so that it looks really diffused and there is no harsh lines. Now I'm going to take this beige shade from the palette, and with the help of a flat shader brush, I'm just going to apply this matte shade in the inner two-thirds of my eyes. As you can see, I'm just applying it on my eyelid, and it has created such a nice blend of colors all over my eyelid. And now I'm taking this Nykaa I Am Black Kajal, which is one of my favorite kajals because it blends seamlessly. It's so jet black. It's a really long lasting as well. I'm tightlining my upper waterline with the help of this product, and also going to just apply it roughly on my eyelid, as you can see. Now with the help of a pencil brush, I have started on just smudging this eyeliner out and just reapplying this kajal again and creating a sort of fake wing, and then gonna again start on smudging it because I just want that smokier look on my eyelid. So you can see I have created a sort of winged eyeliner and just smoked it out like this, which has given me such a nice illusion of a smoky eye. I'm taking that deep brown shade from the palette again and just smudging out the edges so that it looks much more diffused and soft, and this has given me such a nice easy wearable daytime smoky look, which I absolutely love. Now I'm going to take this Nykaa Glamorize eye pencil in the shade Bronze Beam, which is basically a brown coppery sort of pencil. It has got shimmers in it, which makes it look really, really pretty, guys. I'm going to tightline my lower waterline with it, and also going to just thickly apply it on my lower lash line, for which I'm just using a brown color and just smudging that coal again on my lower lash line, all over my lower lash line. As you can see, this has turned out to be really a soft, great, smoky eye. For the mascara, I'm using NYX Worth the Hype mascara, and I'm going to just coat my upper and my lower lashes with it. This is a really good mascara which you can definitely wear for an everyday look, guys, because it separates your lashes, at the same time adds a lot of volume which you can definitely enjoy. It just makes your lashes visible. That's the thing I like to mention, and you can see the difference. The lashes are looking really good with the help of this mascara. I'm going to apply a pair of falsies because I just love wearing falsies. This part is optional. You don't have to wear a pair of falsies on Rakhi, guys, because I know it's really difficult. So now I'm going to complete the rest of my face makeup. So I'm taking Nykaa contour and highlight duo in the shade Sizzle Chisel, and using that contour shade with the help of the Wet n Wild contour brush, I'm going to put it in the hollows of my face. As you can see, under my cheekbones, on my forehead, on my jawline, on the areas where I just need to add those artificial shadows to make my face look really structured and defined, to just slim down my face. You can see the difference. This is how my contoured face looks like. For the blush, I am using Maybelline Fit Me Blush in the shade 50 Wine. Such a great wearable blush, which actually shows up in your skin, guys, because if you belong to deep to dusky skin category, this is a blush which you can definitely enjoy. And it's very pigmented, as you can see. I'm just applying it on the apples of my face to set my cream blush again, because this actually helps in making your blush really long lasting. So whenever you will be applying any cream blush, make sure that you set it with the help of a powder blush. Now I'm taking this Wet n Wild highlighting powder, which is basically the Mega Glow highlighting powder in the shade Precious Petals. Look at the shade. This is such a gorgeous highlighter, guys. It's a very pretty champagne-y highlighter, having peach tones with a little bit of golden undertone. Looks really pretty on Indian skin tones. I'm going to apply it on the highest points of my face, on my cheekbones, forehead, nose, cupid's bow, chin. I just love this highlighter. It looks really, really gorgeous. I'm going to highlight the inner corner of my eyes with the help of this highlighter as well, also highlighting my brow bone. And you can see this is how my highlighted face looks like. So glowy, such a great look. Now I'm going to just remove the excess lip balm with the help of a wet wipe, and I'm going to just neutralize my lips with the help of that sponge, reapplying that highlighter on my cupid's bow, on my chin. And now it's time to apply lipstick, for which I'm using one of my favorite obsessions, and it's the Colabar Sinful Matte Lipstick in the shade Sultry. A gorgeous, gorgeous deep pink shade, guys, having hints of purple in it, and it looks gorgeous on all skin tones. And the formula is amazing. You can feel the buttery, the softness. Definitely you just need to try this lipstick, guys, because I just love the formula. These just apply like butter. These are long lasting. It looks really, really pretty on everyone out there. Try the shade Sultry and you're gonna thank me. Now to set my face, I'm using Wet n Wild Natural Finish Makeup Setting Spray. Spritzing this on all over my face, I'm gonna add these pair of earrings. These are the pretty oxidized danglers, which I got from a local market and I absolutely love. And I'm going to add a bindi, because I just love wearing black bindis. So you can see, this is how I have created this look, and I just absolutely love this. This is how it turned out. Look, guys, this is how I have created this very wearable, easily achievable makeup look for this year's Raksha Bandhan, and I hope you really like it. And if you did, make sure you hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel for getting more of these videos. Happy Rakhi to everyone. Hope you have an amazing day. I love you so much. Take care of yourself. Bye, guys.